a lot of people don't want to change because ships work well. So why would we do anything? I want to be part of changing that. To me, that's a very big motivation.
Ships typically use fossil fuel and contribute to climate change quite substantially. The Oceanbird project is aiming to solve the problem of transporting goods without destroying the planet. Its main means of propulsion is wind. It's about 200 meters long and 100 meters high, which makes it by far largest sailboat humanity have built ever.
There is a lot of power in wind, a lot of energy that we can use in a pretty efficient way with wings. When we put them at the right angle, the air that hits it accelerates on one side and slows down on the other side, and that generates pressure and that sucks the boat forward.
Okay. Now she's actually sailing.
Shipping has been dependent on wind before. These vessels are going to be equipped with some auxiliary engines as well to maneuver in and out of port and to also to keep the schedule when the wind is unfavorable.
Since this boat needs to work in all different conditions, we need robustness, we need reliability. So we went for hard sails, which makes these rigs look pretty much like aircraft wings turned 90 degrees. Thank you.